Two more Milwaukee police officers are taking Badger guns to court. Those officers say the store that sold the gun that was used to injure them in 2007. Now, last year, two other officers agreed to a $1 million settlement against Badger guns. This new case heads to court on Monday.